Hey guys, it's Brandon Rock, singer song. Oh my god, I forgot. I thought I was on YouTube. But anyways, I think it's all having a cute day today. I'm having a cute day because I woke up. And while I'm at it, I hope you guys are also having a good hair day today. And I wish your hair a lot of volume. And I hope it works with you today. Also, just a reminder, I am in a different time zone than a lot of people out there. So, yeah, I've been getting a lot of people correcting me when I say good morning. Like, it's nighttime. To you! I haven't read you guys my journal in a hot minute, so I'm gonna read another entry that I wrote. So here we go. This is probably gonna be the most important one, so listen up. Alright, May 21. How to get bitch. What the fuck? That filter got me fucked up. But here I go. I'm gonna read to y'all now. May 21, how to get everything you want. So if you want some tips and tricks on how to manifest, keep on watching. The key to manifesting is knowing everything you want is already in your hands. You have every tool you need to make anything happen. Here are my tips for manifesting. Number one, daily affirmations. You can make your own daily affirmations, but here's mine. I change it up here and there, but ultimately it's the same. I am beautiful, I am kind, I am happy, I have everything I need, and I attract everything I want. Everybody knows my name, I am the baddest. That's my daily affirmation. I tell myself that every day, and you can copy and paste. Second tip, fake it till you make it. You can tell a lot about a person based on how they carry themselves, from the way they dress, the way they walk, the way they talk, and even by the way they smell. You always know a bitch got their shit together just from their presence. From a young age, I knew I was a star. You can ask any of my friends and any of my classmates, and they will always tell you that I've always been like this. Over the top, dramatic, and confident. Obviously, I wasn't the celebrity I thought I was, but I sure as hell felt like one. Basically, what I'm saying is, girl, if you don't got your shit together, act like you have your shit together, and eventually, you will. That's it. Okay, that conversation got a little too serious, but I have a serious question. Would y'all really trust me on a trust fall? Because I dropped you.
I don't know why my mind works like this, but this is literally what I look like doing a trust fall with my internet friends. 3, 2, 1, action.
Okay, bitch, fall. Bitch, I'll catch you. Hurry up. Bitch, you don't trust me? Hurry up. Okay, fine, I'll go first. Just finished my workout. I look like a hetero with a jersey on, but whatever. Johnny, don't leave me. You said you love me forever. Also, I don't be drinking tap water. This is from my filtered water. But somebody was like, why are you drinking tap water? I'm like, sis, it's just filtered water. answered this a million times, but people ask me, like, how do you stay motivated? I am not a motherfucking motivated person. Let's just get out of the way. I'm not a motivated person. I complain about everything, okay? But I would like to say I'm a very disciplined person. It bothers me a lot when I say I'm gonna do something and I don't end up doing it. So I just do it. Like Nike says, just do it. So yeah, I'm just disciplined. I'm not motivated. I complain about everything, but I will get it done. You know? Yeah. I'm having lunch now, and today I will be having salad. I bet you were expecting something cute like poke, but no, just salad. Motherfucking morning, bitch.